Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon. Blind for the Commodore Amiga. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Let's go check out this boat. I think we just pick it up at the wharf. Should be free of charge. Now I think, have I been in here? Can't remember, but don't burn yourself in the fire. There's someone in there, so you can take a peek. Hello. Just gonna look in these barrels. Always check barrels. So it's Captain Toll returned. I think we might have been able to get in this area, but not past those doors or something like that. I'm not even sure. So there's stairs up as well. You see an old sea captain with a thick beard. He's wearing a leather apron and is holding a wood plane in his hand. What about this guy? Nothing. Welcome to the boatyard of Captain Toril. We have just finished a new boat, but it is not for sale because the captain wants it to be a gift to the people who saved his life. I hope I will meet those noble adventurers. You are meeting them. There he is. Welcome to my boatyard. You perhaps need a boat? I'll be pleased to sell you one at a good price. Up the steps into my office. But we get a free one. He doesn't know what we're talking about as far as boats. Hello? Burnville? We rescued him from that dungeon. May Sobek never pull you down, and may you always have wind in your sails. Alright, I guess we gotta go up here to get it, hopefully. Welcome! Do you need a ship? No! I'm not buying one. I guess I need to give him something? I'm not sure what. And by not sure, meaning I have no idea. Suppose he wants a cell key. We might not have to pick it up here. It might be waiting for us somewhere. It's so bad I don't play this more often because I would know. It's most probably something that was told to us and I forgot. It might be just waiting for us outside in the wharf here. Anyone see a boat around? Mm-hmm. Well, there we go. Wait, this is a raft. Wait a second. They're both here. Alright, let me... The raft was on top of the boat. That makes any sense. There we go. Now, I want to go back to Burnville, which is directly south. If we can find a way that... Well, of course... I don't want to go through those dungeons if I don't have to. Got some clipping going on here. I'm looking at the map right now. I think we should be able to get off here. And go find Burnville? Wait, no, that's the way... Okay, never mind. That's the way we would have come out. Well, that's not very helpful. Should we just camp here then? 6 rations, 4, 2. Well, we don't need stuff, right? In order to conserve rations. Not everybody eat. Okay, so we can see where we're going. Which I think is just more or less straight this way. Somehow I missed the town. Wait. That's it, right? Okay. It's this. There's a bridge across. Can't wait till we get some kind of flying thing so we can just fly right over. Burnville! Now, I want to... The wishing well is over this way. This is the wishing well that gives you points in intelligence. Which I would like to take advantage of, because we will all get a boost. I am intelligence 43. So it's not so much for these, just me and Nelvin, although his is max out, but I think this might put it over. Or maybe that's just items that does that. And well, hopefully it's just going to help me, at least, because I need more. I definitely need more intelligence, and that will give me more spell points and all that fun stuff, so... 43 I am at. And who has the wishing coins? And I want to repair these things if possible. Ta-da! I've read this before. Wasn't I already at 43? Well, I'm just going to chalk it up as a loss because I have not saved at all. And I don't feel like making that journey again. Strange. And it's supposed to help the entire party. Well, that's the mage school. Actually, I don't. Does anyone need any training with magey stuff? Training point 7? 13? Yeah. And plenty for him. But before I go, yeah, I'm gonna see if I can repair at least the compass. Because I don't want to spend all our money. We can always train later. The artist house. I think these people are in here. These different people in here. I love this song. Okay, so... what do you do? I think it's a female that fixes it. Cartography? No. Oh, wait. Mm-mm. I gotta pass through here. I think it might be her. You need any of your jewelry repaired. Repairs. So I think we're just giving her the item. I'll give her the compass, yeah. Absolutely. It doesn't interest you. I want you to fix it. Maybe she doesn't fix those kinds of things. That's disappointing. This she only repairs jewelry. Probably repair any broken or damaged item of jewelry for you. Huh. please come to my shop? You have to go to the shop, maybe. Where's your shop? Well, this is her shop then. So I won't buy any broken stuff. So we can't repair things from here. I wanted to fix that compass. This is my stuff or your stuff? This is your stuff. You don't have a lot of room. Take hats though. That will stack, right? Moon amulet. Because we took off her hat. Gave her that. I guess we just dropped it. Just making sure. Sorry, guys. I thought this was going to be a lot more straightforward. So I want to sell a round shield, a few spells, shadow leather, leather boots, Charisma Potion, Steel Helm. I don't suppose he's selling any of this stuff. No. We can buy a charisma ring if we want to. A lucky ring? I guess that has a luck stat on it. Makes sense. Eventually be able to afford this stuff. Alright. Magic words? No. Mystical map. Another time then. Let's go train. Because I can't repair this stuff. How disappointing. Maybe this person repairs jewelry. Maybe in another town they repair other items. It's just like Amber Star. They make you jump all over the place. For training, it, you know, basically the same, but it's a little easier. So mage school. Whee. So I want to improve my spell points. Spell learning. Well, not spell points, but my ability to cast spells. Yeah, my spell points. Better at using magic. See. Well, he is... Oh, I don't understand this. He has 63 training points. I'm like... I can't do anything here with him? Oh, wait, it doesn't go by this, right? Okay, it's his read. It's. Okay. His read magic. He can't increase the use magic anymore. Nor can I. But I think we have some things on that prevent that. Alright, let's get out of this. It's. We don't need to improve the spell. We can just trade the Lich Crown back and forth. Gives us 100 spell stuff. So let me just, Reading Scrolls, what have you. Reading Magic, 50. Anti-Magic. Charisma. Just seeing if we're wearing anything that helps us use magic. Because then if we take... Well, doesn't make sense there, but... Evidently not. Well, that's... annoying. Let me just check. Still at 50. It's awfully limiting. Now Nelvin. Is that unlimited? Probably because of one of these two. Use magic plus 15. So if I take this off... Oh, he's still at 99. Valden's amulet. Use magic plus 25. Alright, so if I take this off. Let me just peek at this too. It just does that. Regular shoes, I'm assuming. He's still at 50. Let's just make sure one of these things don't help him, because I might not have identified this stuff. It's just a regular hat. He has the hat. I wanted to sell that. Alright, so let's see what he's at. Use magic still. We can't train anybody in magic. That's awfully limiting. Alright. We fail. Alright. So, well, we don't have anything to do then. I mean, I could increase their reading, their use magic, but we pass around the hat for that. So what I'd like to do... Even his attack is all the way up. I'm not gonna train her in attack or magic. Right, we don't have to train anybody then, because they're over their, for the most case, tiny limit. The wishing well didn't do anything. I wanted to sell a bunch of things, but I don't know who I could sell it to. Maybe he can repair something. Would you repair a compass? Oh! The blacksmith can repair. Okay. He'll repair this item for 500 gold pieces. Yes. Awesome. We've just repaired this compass we've been carrying around forever. So I also want to repair the locator device. And the crystal ball. It'd probably be cheaper if I do it. Well, let me get out of this. I'm just, like, thrilled that we are getting somewhere. Just in case I screw something up with this compass. I don't know how, but I haven't saved, like, at all, so. Okay, so we go use. Now fulfills a special purpose. Now we have this compass here. Awesome. So we can know where we're going. And a map. Oops. And it also shows us where we're heading on the map. Like, we are moving this way. So if I continue moving forward, we move forward. That's awesome. That's going to help really so much. So now we're facing pretty much south. And yeah, we're about to head into the blacksmith. Okay, so now give me this and this. Because I have the best charisma. I'm assuming just like selling something, I'll get the best prices. If I'm the current leader and the one dealing and everything. Another magical disc as well. Okay, so crystal ball. About the locator device for 375 gold, yes. Brand new. About this magical disc. 750. Ow, 1250 for the... I think I might wait on that, maybe? That's gonna use the rest of our money. Okay, so if we go use, now fulfills a special purpose. Now we get X and Y coordinates, because that's only gonna happen when we move, like, well, maybe because we're in, there we go. The X coordinates going out. Yay! So we're filling out the HUD with this stuff. And then I think we can't use that in town here. That's for travel. I'll show that off in a bit. So we can only sell... I mean, fix things here, right? Okay. I want to find an actual merchant. Did I go in here? It'll improve your swimming. It's probably a good idea just in general. Again, I'm gonna wait on it because we're so... I don't have like a ton of money. And we have a boat, so... I don't think it's imperative that we do that right now. The healer, I doubt, will buy anything. All kinds of healing. Magic scrolls. Yeah, I don't think anyone in there will buy anything, so... Foodstuffs merchant. Let's try this. Aw. When does the shop open? AM. Okay. I don't know if I could sleep at that healer. Tavern's more of a sure bet. Stairs. I wonder if it's 9 AM yet. Not quite. Oh, he's almost full. Oh wait, no, that's me. Wait a second. Oh wow. Well, I'm assuming he can stack the leather. Other leather stuff here. Didn't Agile have a bunch? Walden? Ah, I'm full. Well, I think I could sell the hat and the leather and the boots, I think, to him. He's selling leather, ironclad leather. He's selling the boots, not the hat. Selling the steel helm or the round shield on. Are you selling these shields? Well, there's a steel helm. I can sell that to him. So hard to sell things in this game. There we go. So now... buy more leathers. Yay. Longsword, scimitar. Some of this is stuff I sold to him already. Okay. So that's a mage school, whatever. The only place I think someone would buy the hat over here, at least. It's hard to tell which ones are shops. This is a shop. We can't sell here, we can only buy. So he's got a hat. I can just sell him the hat because that'll stack. Is that something I have? Woohoo! 10 gold pieces. No, otherwise. Well. That's him. I don't know, I keep picking up magical compass scrolls. I just want to try something. I want to make sure he's not completely overweighed. And in the next episode, we're going on to a new area. Alright, item. Let's sell you these four magical compass scrolls. 52 for all of them. And I should be fine because he has one slot open. Okay. Crazy. Now I have to go back to the boat. I'm gonna try to go to New Lake the next episode. It's like across from Spannenberg west. Let's see. Here's Spannenberg. This is, I don't know, some temple dungeon or something like that. Looks like we have to take a raft across, but New Lake is here. And this is some kind of Schwarzburg Mountains or something. So I'm gonna see if we can go to New Lake, because that place has definitely changed since Amberstar. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.